Okay, folks, so the plot thickens. Senator Ted Cruz is in this week's National Enquirer's magazine for the week of April 18th. And this story continues about the next chapter, detailing Ted Cruz's connection and his link between a murdered D.C. madam and about his name being in her little black book. Sounds like Ted Cruz has some answering to do, and if you notice, he has not filed any lawsuits yet, so there is truth to this story.